This is one more lesson in ecological education, the organization of an ecosystem. So when you learn about it, and you are learning beautifully well, so Pope Francis recommends this kind of education. How the ecosystems are organized, it starts in individual, then it comes to population, then it comes to community, then it comes to ecosystem, then it comes to biome, then it comes to biosphere. So at each level, there are millions of lessons to be learned, and also million of things are readjusted. So when you learn about organization of an ecosystem, you are learning about the natural ecosystem and also man-made artificial ecosystem. It's a mystery. Actually, most of our human beings live in a man-made ecosystem. So in that ecosystem, this mystery is unfolding. And you know, all these things exist in your backyard, in your front yard, sometimes even in your own house: individual, population, community, ecosystem, biome, biosphere.